A First Alert investigation we told you about nearly 3 years ago now leaves multiple people associated with Summit Contracting federally charged. What we know about the FBI's investigation of a local contracting company.
Action 2 News, your First Alert station.